following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, from Mushiki Island, weighing 220 pounds, Adam Ruse.
Wow, listen to that reaction.
And approaching the ring, from Montreal, Quebec, Canada, weighing 193 pounds, Sami Zayn.
Oh, I am ready for this.
I'm curious to see what we get from Sami Zayn in this one.
Yeah, I'm with you, Cole. We haven't seen much of this kid. I'm looking forward to seeing what he can do in the ring. Look at this! Big bulldog! Clothesline! Ooh, and he got dropped.
He drops the elbow.
Ooh! Oh, what a beast Adam Rose has been so far in this match.
Isn't it just like Adam Rose to have a signature move called the party foul? It really is party time all the time with this guy. I love it.
Heads up. Wow. He's still down after that.
He's going for the pin.
Nice reversal there.
Take another chance.
And he's heading back in. Quickly back to Adam Rose's party foul finisher. It sounds fun, but I assure you, it's all impact. Rose literally drives his opponent's head into the mat face first. There's almost no getting up from it.
Well, if the threat of that doesn't motivate you not to be a lemon, I don't know what will.
Adam Rose with the offense.
No wiggle room here for Sami Zayn.
Adam Rose takes the upper hand here.
Oh, man!
He's got him got his opponent, and what's he going for here?
Adam Rose is looking at this right now.
Oh, man!
That'll take the wind out of your sails. Uh-oh! Big move coming! Watch it!
Wow, that's gotta be it.
Oh, Sami Zayn! He's been busted!
This could do it!
I don't believe it! The match is over!
And here's just some of the action we saw during the match. Well, let's take a look at some of those highlights. Let's see what happened during that incredible matchup.
Here is your winner, Adam Rose.
He gets a big victory here tonight.
Love him or hate him, that was an incredible match.